This is a rock. The rock feels nothing because it is a rock. The rock does not think and does not act because it is a rock. The rock does not care for its stature because it is a rock. The rock does not have ambition to be anything more than a rock because it is a rock. The rock does not care for being bigger than anything because it is a rock. The rock could never love another rock because it was the most beautiful rock it had ever seen. The rock was scared. It never felt anything like this. The rock confided with its friend, asking how it could get closer to the rock. The friend just said, "Be yourself." The rock decided to introspect. What did it mean to be itself? What did it mean to be a rock? The rock never sought anything. It's a rock, for God's sakes. It couldn't ask for anything. The rock was only a rock, but maybe it could be something better. The rock had an idea. If it could roll down the stairs, maybe it could shatter and be remade again. The rock could be something else, concrete, or even marble. The rock was caught, and for a moment, everything was silent. Years later, the rock and the other rock are very happy together. They were rocks, and they were together, and nothing else mattered. This is a rock, and it's the happiest rock it's ever been.